Continuing on physical chemistry, chapter 17, this is all we're doing for section 2. So, how do you measure reaction rates? Well, one is there are chemical methods. For example, you can stop a reaction by diluting it in something, a solvent. Or you can use gas calorimetry or mass spectroscopy. These are less preferable. The other way is physical methods. These are more accurate and quicker than chemical methods.